Sports. Tyler's definitely got some inches on him. Let's see if he can take advantage of that. Oh!
He's in trouble.
They're ready. Round two. Here we go. Oh, my God. What we just saw, guys. A spinning high kick. I don't even know. Is that Street Fighter Pigs? What do you call it?
I don't know.
We are seeing. This is Dante's debut. From somebody debuting into amateur level is insane. Insane.
That was one of the best knockout kicks, knockouts in general, I have ever seen.
Very, very active Smotherman. This is going to be fun.
Oh, my goodness.
He slumped him. He got it. It's over.
Wow.
Dude, we got to see the replay on that. Because
they don't like it. I'll tell you. The way that Smotherman hit the mat looked like he was out.
That was not about, I know he's upset, he's young.
Oh, man.
He's got energy.
The way that Cameron.
That's the reason why he's not able to land those kill shots. But when he does sit down, you see the fence right there.
Look at the legs of Metcalf. He's done. Not even a count necessary from Robert Hoyle. Just when we were questioning the power, boom, there it goes. Javier Martinez with the big knockout finish.
Much more relaxed.
Yeah, they do know that they have 5 minutes to work here, so it's a little bit less of a... left hand! As he looks to finish, he might be out. 50 seconds. Jamar chucks his mouth guard as it lands. What?
That's an expensive mouth guard. He's going to want that back.
Yeah, he's going to have to get that.
Це було б дуже ефектно. Такий... Серйозний акорд від Швайка, титул чемпіона України, але ні. Ясна річ, що сенсації тут не буде, Бабич влучає і швидше за все навряд чи боксер з Луцька зуміє продовжити цей бій. Ні, рефері зупиняє поєдинок, вітаємо Олександра Бабича з достроковою перемогою з титулом чемпіона України.
Just used his momentum against him. Right back up to their feet and squaring off again. Oh my God.
Wow.
That will do it. Impressive. First round knockout for Tim Barr.
And circle himself his way out of the corner.
What a body shot.
What a knockout.
Oh, it's over.
This fight's over.
Aaron Reeves.
Wow.
With a body shot knockout.
Left hook to the liver. The liver, the largest organ in the human body. And Reeves hit every bit of it.
Oh, we can hear that throughout the whole arena. That smack.
Tja, und ihr schreibt es hier im Chat. Der Große, also Jev Dokimov, der sollte sein.
Das Knie sitzt! Knockout in der dritten Runde. Eduard Yevdokimov macht's mit dem Knie.
Also,
Body
を打ちたい。今のボディですね。
はい。あ、パワーだ!
勝つことができるか勝ちました勝ちました、はい、さあ第2ラウンド右のアッパーで玉山がダウンを奪いました日本ランク3位の玉山さあ一気に仕留めに行くのか距離を詰めてミノックヒーター！試合終了玉山雅也1年半ぶりの試合は右ラウンドノックアウト勝利日本ランク3位
Clips Moran there with like a quick little return.
He's done that a couple times, and Moran wears it really well. Like,
oh my gosh! He switched in.
Get me.
The patience paid off there for Paris Moran.
Wow.
A highlight reel knockout. That was beautiful.
Gotta see that again. I mean, that was like, when was the last time we saw a bicycle knee right there?
A jumping switch knee KO from range.
Wow.
That was beautiful.
Ну школу он в профибоксе прошел.
Попал, здорово, здорово Чижи здесь сработал, он понял, что нужно опуститься на колено, мы знаем, что да, серьезное попадание, тут же гематома под правым глазом,
но боюсь, что вряд ли это получится, и бой, скорее всего, закончится на этом.
Да. Классный бой,
да?
Скоротечный, да, но конкурентный.
Ставка Мишура сработала? На такой тотальный прессинг, просто вот безостановочную работу, как раз Василий Липихин выскочил на ринг.
Нигериец по-прежнему не совсем понимает, где он находится. Еще раз плотно, дважды.
Все.
Правый
сейчас
пилот, Войцеховский, а его
заканчиваем, заканчиваем, все.
Домолачивает такие нигерийцы. Войцеховский, Сергей Литунов бой остановил, но вряд ли кто-либо осмелится предъявить претензии.
Никаких.
Все по делу. Поздравляем Войцеховского с 7-й победой. И 4-й досрочный. Здорово.
Diaz kind of stepped back, shook out the arms, and boom, jumped on him and threw that big right punch. So he needs to keep him on his heels
again.
Ooh,
and he's out.
My goodness.
Over and out. Wow. Ricardo Diaz ends this fight with a walk-off knockout.
Oh wow, what a sequence. I want to see the replay again because everybody kind of, I think everybody's kind of stuck in limbo, not knowing if he was grounded or not. I believe that was a legal knee.
Хвилювався, дійсно, Денис Коренєв, можливо, трохи все-таки надто багато ударів викинув. А ось красунчик, який приспав пильність суперника Коренєв і нокаутував його прямим ударом в голову. Браво, браво, браво! Суми мають пишатися, це було прекрасно. Денис Коренєв.
Якби за рекордом і взагалі виглядає досвідченіше спортсмена.
О, це нокаут! Нокаут невероятно! Просто невероятно! Глухой нокаут в исполнении Ромы Ахремчика.
Уник проходу в ноги и ударом підборіддя ззаду просто...
Все. Да, был размен, причем и Джанаев успел попасть, надо лежать Джанаеву сейчас, не верно, что он встает, все перевернут, но пока он еще находится немножко в бессознательном состоянии.
Maintain their paces for six rounds.
Well, look, man. Oh, big shot from Джанаев, caught him.
The referee is going to give him a chance to get up here.
Okay.
He's got to pace himself after being knocked down there.
We were about to see in the corner here, he's a bit on wobbly legs. Like I said, guys, don't count him out. This is boxing.
The referee giving him a chance to come back.
And he's digging in quite confident.
He's
got him back.
He needs to hold on here.
He's ripping with shots. Tartis is staying back, not looking to give up. It's a derby in the corner here, and the two guys are doing it.
Oh, and Timberlake's giving it everything.
Ooh.
And the referee called it.
And Timberlake takes the fight. Listen, man.
Well, in Timberlake,
you cannot
showed
count
the fight
anybody
there.
Out. And this man proved it to us tonight.
His first win there. He goes 3-0. First stoppage.
2-0 through. Listen, man. This guy knew.
Faced himself.